6 foot freshman from Mitchell, South Dakota.
In. Maeda doesn't get there in defense. Macy Miller will pick it up at midcourt. 3 seconds, 2 seconds, free throw line, jumper, good for two! Macy Miller with a basket!
Crosses the midcourt stripe, now Miller into the front court, and gets the runner to go. 46-41, Miller in double figures. And Green Bay. And underneath, it is Miller on the inbound! And she taps it off the backside, Alexi Weitzer, who had her back to her. Macy Miller, as the senior from Ontario, Canada, Megan Lucan, guarding her all 94 feet. Miller drawing contact, gets the shot to go off the window, and got it to go.
Alicia Espinoza on the glass, and Miller wipes it off the glass, gives it off to Atashik front court. Right corner, Miller for three, got it. South Dakota State with an 11-2 lead. To Carrie Young, feeds it underneath, a nice pass from Thompson to Miller. Now Miller with the dribble. Gives it off to Thompson, 5 points, two rebounds for the freshman, Ellie, underneath. Nice pass to Miller, give the assist to Ellie.
Wide open, Macy Miller couldn't have got any closer to the rim that time. And
here comes Macy Miller's had two great games against South Dakota early on. She blows right by He Miller and gets the conversion. Six unanswered by South Dakota State.
Walters to Macy Miller at the left wing. Guarded by Weiss, Miller drives, pull up, floater, elbow, free throw line, left side. Macy Miller with a bucket for two. Weisner, 69 threes on the year. Macy Miller leans in and drives. Contact with Sydney Wise. Three on the season. Out top, stolen by Macy Miller on the pass back to Jackson. Macy with a breakaway layup. Good for two. That's two layups for Macy Miller tonight. And timeout by Oral Roberts.